Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. But we want to ask you, do you recognize the man you're about to see? He's being sought by police. He's accused of attempting to rob a 95-year-old man who had just picked up a prescription at the Walgreens in Manchester on Valley Street. This elderly man, who's a World War II vet, fought the suspect off with his cane. A Good Samaritan came to the victim's aid, and the suspect took off without getting anything. If you have information on who this person is, please call police. Another woman has announced a run for president. Former technology executive Carly Fiorina says that she is seeking the GOP presidential nomination. The former Hewlett-Packard CEO made the announcement on GMA. She's scheduled to be here in New Hampshire again later this week, including giving the commencement address at SNHU. And retired neurosurgeon Dr. Ben Carson launched his campaign for president last night, though a more formal announcement is planned later today in Detroit. He led the pediatric neurosurgery unit at Johns Hopkins Children's Center for nearly 30 years and is a staunch social conservative. The woman accused of fleeing the country with her daughter more than a decade ago is expected to make a court appearance today. Genevieve Kelly is scheduled to be arraigned on charges of interfering with custody and witness tampering. Back in 2004, officials say Kelly and her husband took their then 8-year-old daughter out of the country during a custody dispute with the girl's father. An investigation is underway this morning into what caused a deadly motorcycle crash in Concord. Police say 33-year-old Heath Wilkins of Concord was killed when he crashed his motorcycle on Route 3 just after 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. No other vehicles were involved in that accident. Investigators are trying to figure out what sparked a fire in Laconia last night that forced at least a half a dozen people from their homes. When firefighters arrived at 728 Union Ave just after 9 o'clock, they found heavy fire in a first-floor apartment, and the flames were burning through the ceiling into the apartment above. With the warm, dry weather, the risk of brush fires is high, and there is a red flag warning posted for most of the state today. Flames scorched about 2 acres off Mile Hill Road in Laconia yesterday. Officials say the danger will likely last for a few weeks, and they're urging people to be very careful, especially with things like cigarettes. And that's it for your morning webcast. Thanks for joining us. We'll have more news for you on the air today at noon.